Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC exercise 15.4 or CBSE class 10 exercise 13.4. Question number 2. The slant height of a frustum of a cone is 4 cm and the perimeters, that is circumference of its circular ends, are 18 cm and 6 cm. Find the curved surface area of the frustum. Now, let us find the solution for the given problem. So here let us draw the frustum. With the radius R2 and R1, and here the slant height is 4 cm. Here we will write slant height is equal to L is equal to 4 cm. Next we'll write circumference is equal to C1 is equal to 18 cm is given, and circumference is equal to C2 is equal to 6 cm. So they have asked us to find curved surface area of a frustum. Now we'll write C1 is equal to 18. So C1 is circumference of the circle can be written by the formula 2 pi R1 is equal to 18. So in order to find R1, we have to transform this 2 pi from LHS to RHS. So here we'll get R1 is equal to 18 divided by 2 pi. So here 2 ones are 2 nines are. So we are going to get 9 by centimeter. Next we'll write C2 is equal to 6 cm. So here circumference of the circle can be determined by the formula 2 pi R2 is equal to 6. So here R2 is equal to 6 divided by 2 pi. So here 2 ones are 2 threes are. We are going to get 3 by pi centimeter. Now we are going to write curved surface area of the frustum is given by the formula pi into R1 plus R2 into L. So let us substitute here pi as it is. Next R1 is 9 by pi plus R2 is 3 by pi and L is 4. Now let us further simplify. Pi into, here the LCM is pi, and 9 plus 3 gives us 12 into 4. So here this pi and this pi will get cancelled. We remain with 12 fours are 48 centimeter square. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.